Two human cannibals have been released after 12 years incarceration from District Jail Bakha in Pakistan's Punjab province. Farman Ali alias Pama and Arif Ali alias Aphal were arrested in April amid a public outcry after the head of a child was found in their house in a remote village, Kahawar Kalam. The two brothers, Arif 35 and Farman 30, had reportedly dug up more than 100 corpses from the local graveyard and eaten them. They were first arrested in 2011 when police raided their house and found them cooking the flesh of a woman's corpse they had dug out from her grave. With no explicit law on cannibalism in Pakistan, the two men were convicted of desecrating a dead body and other public order offences and handed over a 2-year sentence. In 2013, soon after getting released from the jail, both of them arrested again. This time, their neighbors alerted police to a foul smell coming from their house. When police went to investigate, they discovered a decapitated head of an infant next to a burning stove, the body they had already taken. Police said both men confessed to eating human flesh. The case had provoked widespread revulsion across Pakistan.
Arif Rasab, bhai.
7 saal ka jo
कितने साल जेल रहे हो?
8 साल.
Considering their past record, both the cannibals to be shifted to Lahore to their relatives.